Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. We'll have partly sunny skies at 10 a.m. right around 72 degrees, 78 degrees as we head into the 1 o'clock hour, at 4 o'clock right around 80, mid-70s at 8 o'clock with mostly clear skies. Skies will continue to clear out. It's going to be a much more refreshing day today versus the past couple of days. And certainly after record-breaking rainfall yesterday, we're looking forward to a much drier day for today. Notice as we head into your afternoon hours, we're looking good. We'll have a nice mixture of clouds and sunshine this afternoon. Once we make our way into tomorrow, a great start to the new week. High temps right around 81 degrees for the afternoon hours and still looking good as we head into Tuesday as well. Here's a look at your forecast for today. Highs right around 80 degrees, certainly an improvement over yesterday. A look at our 7-day forecast. Temperatures will be warming up mid-80s by Tuesday. On Wednesday, upper 80s, 90 on Thursday, and then 83 degrees on Friday. The risk of some scattered showers and storms on Thursday and Friday.